Let's go, girl. So up now. It's okay, girl. Come on, girl. Hey there!
You're making me uneasy. Back up.
Come on, mister. I was only playing. Get out of my sight.
Hey, you might have to eat those words.
Yeah. There we go.
Tell you what, Little Miss Romance, I was right.
About what?
Sandini.
How so?
It ain't romantic. It's evil.
Evil can be very romantic.
Shut up. I talked to this couple in town. They told me there's this old rumor about people drinking blood. Human blood in town.
That's just a silly old wives' tale.
What? Blood drinking ain't romantic enough for you?
Depends on whose blood.
Very funny.
Hey there.
You might want to wash that blood up before you go walking into town again.
Mary Beth.
My God, Arthur. Look at all that blood on you.
Don't you worry about it, okay? Okay?
Arthur.
Got that moonshine for you.
Okay, thanks. I'll make some arrows for you later.
Sounds good.
Hello there.
Hey. Need any supplies?
Always. I can never have too much.
Haven't received anything from you in a while, Mr. Morgan.
Yeah, I hear you. Don't you overcook this now, Pearson.
Thank you. Thank you, Arthur.
There he is.
Oh, hey, Arthur.
Arthur.
Dutch.
Hello, Arthur.
Hello, Tilly.
Always something around here. Yes, if they only knew how boring it really is.
Hello, Miss O'Shea.
Yeah. Hi, Arthur.
Smile! Things could be worse.
I'll smile when I got reason to.
Anyway, I'll leave you to it.
I need to be alone.
Miss Grimshaw.
Ah, Miss Morton.
Here we go again, Pearson.
Hey, fellas.
Hi there.
Howdy.
Charles?
You busy?
No, why?
Fella sold me these plans.
Oh, what do you gotta ask him for, Charles?
Me?
He's just gonna make a big drama out of it. You know he will.
Drama out of what?
Only the easiest little bank's glory ever got taken.
Well, I don't like robbing banks now.
You like complaining and whining. We never robbed that bank in Rhodes.
Arthur's good. He's the best man we got. And this is easy.
But he complains a lot.
What is it?
Turns out there's a big weakness in the building. They replaced a window to improve security, but the bricks are real weak.
So?
The vault's right behind.
The fellow sold me the plans, told me all about it. It's an open secret in town, due to be fixed any day, apparently.
And we got enough explosives?
I don't think so.
Well, then, what are we waiting for? Come on!
Well, just no wine in there, Arthur Morgan.
Oh, shut up. I'll make you wine.
Oh, give me this.
Since I robbed a bank. I'm looking forward to this.
You ever robbed a bank?
Of course I have. And what about that one up near Canada with you and Bill a couple of years ago?
You was the lookout, and not a very good one if I remember right.
Can you believe this, Charles?
I'm staying out of it. You try not to get us trapped in a burning barn this time, Uncle.
And you try not to kill half the town over some imaginary gold. Love a piece.
He has a point there. Probably best we approach the bank from the back. Don't need nobody recognizing us.
I agree. It's this way. Let's cut through here.
Easy.
Yeah.
It's all right, girl. You'll be all right.
There's the bank. Just there.
I see it.
Here. This way. Let's rest here till dark.
This is my kind of bank robbery.
It's time. Let's go.
All right. Wake up, beautiful.
What, already?
Yes, come on. All right. Let's see what's going on.
That boy over there, he's a guard for sure.
Well, I'll go deal with him.
Silently, please.
Of course.
All clear. Good work, Arthur. Follow me. Grab that spool, Arthur. Unspool that wire to about 30 feet away.
Sure.
Thanks. This won't take long.
Safe look damaged. I reckon we should be able to pry them open.
Let's see what we got in here. Check those other vaults.
Yes, hurry up. We ain't got long.
Gentlemen, quick!
Coming. Let's go.
Let's get out of here. Follow me. He's opening. He's running.
Yep.
Looks like the coast is clear. Let's keep riding. Head for camp. Make sure there's no one tailing us.
Just yet.
You know, Smith, I feel like me and you gonna be fast friends one day. I'm gonna acquire taste on account of my complexion.
love me in the end.
I'll take your word for it.
Easy.
Real easy.
How'd we do?
We did okay, I think. Here, and thank you, boys. That was fun. Now, don't forget to give the camp its share, Uncle.
Oh, as if I would.
As if. Now, split up, both of you. Let's get moving.
Morning, Arthur.
Morning, dear.